la 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 la. What have we got coming up? What's coming up in Tripod World?
What isn't coming up?
What isn't coming up?
We're off to Perth. So Perth, we're going to be there in about 3.5 weeks, thereabouts, doing the show at the Astor Theatre, which I hear is an amazing venue.
Oh, I cannot wait.
Yeah. Perth, you look, we made you wait, sorry, but you get the best version of the show.
Well-oiled machine now.
It certainly is. Spiegel Tent. Return to our ancestral.
Is it Spiegel
roots.
Or Spiegel?
Spiegel
Tent. Is it? Is it Spiegel? I wasn't correcting you. I don't actually know.
Actually, let me look up the dates.
You should know, Gatesy. You know about German.
Maybe
Spiegel.
Spiegel.
Spiegel Tent. I love I've just legitimised my knowledge of German by just deciding one way or the other, whether it's Spiegel or Spiegel.
Yeah, you have.
Well, Spiegel, you've gone, yep, there you go.
The appearance of knowledge is good enough for me.
Yeah. 26th and 27th at the Spiegel Tent, February. If you've not been to the Spiegel Tent, it's like walking into the imagination of a poet who's peaking on some really great hallucinogens, but good ones. Like, it's a beautiful, beautiful.
There are lots of mirrors in there.
Yeah, lots of mirrors. Mm. But not like as in 50 Scods when I'm walking.
But Spiegel, isn't Spiegel, doesn't that mean mirror?
Spiegel!
The mirror tent. They just thought it sounded better than the mirror tent.
Some new tunes.
Yeah, there will be one or two new songs.
Yeah.
How about that?
Yeah.
And, one to two.
Well,
I think there'll be a few more.
It could be three.
A purple patch this afternoon.
It could be three.
Yeah. Big news is we've got a DVD coming out, yeah? Is that the big news?
I think that's pretty big news.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's big news.
DVD of, we spent all of pretty much 2010 doing a show called Tripod versus the Dragon, which is our sort of little tip of the hat tribute to Dungeons and Dragons and things.
It's a musical. It's the great musical of the new century.
It's the
great white hope.
It is, of musicals. And, the DVD comes out, we think, kind of March-ish. Keep an eye on the website for that. That should be very fun. We're quite proud of that, actually. It's packed with features.
So much stuff.
We had to cut stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, we had too much stuff.
We had an hour too much.
Yeah.
Mm. Will it be also packaged with the audio CD, Scott?
I think if you buy it through certain outlets, it'll come with the bonus disc of the songs from the show in audio format, the studio album that we made prior to doing the show, which is kind of interesting in several regards. If you're watching this from the States, good luck getting that version. I'm not sure how you're going to get it. Secondly, if you want to hear the long versions of the song before we sort of cut it down to fit into festivals, then the album's good for that too.
Mm.
You know, find out the sort of little known second verses.
But you can just get the album on iTunes anyway.
Yeah, that's right.